UMass is promising to keep tuition affordable. UMass President Marty Meehan says he will raise $200 million for financial aid. Meehan says he also wants to increase accessibility by expanding the state's online programming and boost partnerships with nonprofits working to help low-income students pay for college. The UMass president says he plans to raise the money over the next 10 years.